Then the Lord told Moses to lead his people over to the promised land. They didn't have to take along very much, for they had the master's plan. But somewhere out in that hot, dry desert, along with that burning sand, they lost sight of God and they started to thirst, for they needed his heavenly hand. And a cool drink of water, just a cool drink of water. Yes, a cool drink of water is what he would prescribe. His heavenly hand is what the Lord would prescribe. One day while Jesus was walking, he stopped at Jacob's well. A woman came along to draw some water, and she saw him sitting there. He offered her eternal life and forgiveness for all her sins. If you take a drink of water from a living well, you will never thirst again. Take a cool drink of water, just a cool drink of water. A cool drink of water is what he would prescribe. Take a cool drink of water, just a cool drink of water. Water from his living well is what the Lord would prescribe. When you are hot and bothered and boiling up inside, don't scream and shout and cuss and fight, for you know that that ain't right. Just look up to the Heavenly Father and see what he might prescribe. Draw up some water from his heavenly well, and he will make all things right. With a cool drink of water, just a cool drink of water. A cool drink of water is what he would prescribe. With a cool drink of water, just a cool drink of water. Water from his heavenly well is what the Lord would prescribe. Yes, a cool drink of water from his heavenly well is what the Lord